Just as a backup. Slippy slide. Let the monkey do what it wants. Okay. I didn't expect him to come back as soon as I fucking approached him, but you know what? That's my fault. How could I not? Well, I just drowned. I don't know how I judged that so badly, considering it was right beside me. You gonna? Nope, you're just waiting on me. Bitch. Oh, I jumped off it. Come on, man. Come on, man. I jumped off that. This one doesn't even go until you jump onto it. I love how some of them are already set up and some of them you have to trigger. Hit that instantly so I don't fuck shit up. Oh! Woohoohoo! Nazi Nazi! So it's the red ones you have to trigger and the purple ones are just automatic, I think. I think that's why it's color coordinated and they're not all the same. Help you judge it better. Yeah, no, 100%. Yeah, no, 100%, that's how it works. Shit. Well. Well. I misjudged one box and paid the price for everything. Problem solved. I still can't get over how generous this game is with lives. I missed two boxes, bro. Are you serious? Where? 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 Enlighten me! Two boxes! Two bloody boxes! Bruh! Bruh! Oh hell yeah, that was sick! The psychotic dog. Okay. Oh, I misjudged that, are you serious? Fuck off! Surely. There we go. Oh, beat him. There we go. I literally just started doing random shit. I can't believe I struggled that much with that. Holy. Holy. Younger Joshua would be so disappointed in me. Oh, God. Younger Joshua would be so disappointed in me. No? That's it, huh? Bitch. Whoop. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeet. Oh, give me those apples. Are you serious? The sun is coming out now and it's blinding my TV. I bet that box in there was supposed to hit something. Bitch. Ooh. Ah. Are we going another life? Oh. Seriously? Ah, you wee bastard. My analog stick, fam, are you serious? Bro, I swear to God. My analog stick keeps jittering me back and forth. grab these apples. Okay. Don't know what the hell are those. Shit. No! Mother... I keep jumping forward because I'm a twat. I'm a twat. You motherfucker. Bruh. Go. Oh, we got it. Oh. Okay. Oh! Okay. Bitch. There's a... Yay! Mamma mia. I didn't think it would go in that quick. But now I know. Why do I suck at this game so much? Here we go. I'm sorry, what? Hi, what? Okay. Oh. Ah! I actually really hate my life. Bitch. These stupid bots. There we go. Bonus level. Those stupid bats are so annoying. Oh, yeah. Wow. Didn't work for me, did it? What? How the fuck am I so... I don't get it. That's what I'm gonna do. Brother. Fuck the boxes. Just give me my lives. Like, seriously, fuck the boxes. Just give me my lives. Oh, go. I fucking missed. Holy mother of God, I suck at this game. No! I'm actually about to lose my shit. I'm actually about to lose my shit. I did not enjoy this level. I really did not enjoy this level. I missed a lot of fucking boxes. Holy fuck, I missed a lot of boxes, but you know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, nice. Why do I struggle to fucking... It's really fucking hard to see with the sun. I actually can't. It's so difficult to see with the sun. Seriously? Here comes all the bats, yep. Oh, fuck off, man. Hurry up. it's gonna take me away. It's actually so dark and so difficult to see. Why is this level so goddamn dark? Bruh. Oh my god. Are you actually taking the fucking piss? First. There we go. Oh my god, that was so much more difficult than it needed to be. I actually suck at this game so much. It's not gonna come back, is it? Shit! Shit! Seriously? 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 You fat little motherfucker. Bro, nah. Oh goody. Oh, there's blue ones. I didn't fucking see the blue ones. Can I spin and hit him? Apparently not. Apparently not. I'm sorry, what? Oh yeah, he just runs across invisible, yeah? That's how it works, yeah? Just runs across the fucking invisible shit. What? I don't know why I don't just trust myself more and run for it, to be perfectly honest. Oh my fucking god! Jesus. Thank you. Ah, I meant to hit. I meant to hold. That one was my fault. I meant to hold fucking down axe for the double jump, but. Jesus! You better not come all the way here. Okay. It's all so slidey, bro! It's all so slidey! Fuck it, I don't need a car. I don't even care, fuck it. Crit. Alright. Yep, I needed those extra lives, like, I'm struggling. Bro. I can't jump that far, can I? I don't think I can jump that far. I don't know what can. Oh my god. Finally, I hated this level. This level was the worst level I've ever done. That level was the worst level I've ever done. See that other level I did before this? You know what? That level actually wasn't too bad. I hated this level. I hated this one. Oh my god, I lost so many lives. Like, so many lives. Oh my god. I had like 18 lives going into that. I don't even fucking care about the diamond. There we go. Checkpoint. Give me that apple. Yep. Crisscross applesauce. Oh god. Well, that's not looks like playing up a wee bit. Ooh. It's just more difficult because I like feel myself jittering backwards. I'll stand over here and watch it. We'll go. Imagine I could trigger the boulder to roll and then just like go after it. Well, actually, no, I wouldn't work because it blocks the gateway all the time. Run! See what I mean? See what I mean? Oh god, it's getting quite close. You see what I mean though? I was fucking panicking because of that stupid little jitter. Oh, I'll take that. Screw it. Fuck them apples. Ah, shit, that one was my fault. Like, fuck it, I don't even care about these boxes anymore. Go. 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 Bro, I just jumped too early. I always jump too fucking early. It's actually annoying. Oh, okay. I actually didn't realize that was the end. I'm struggling with this so much more than I should be. Like, seriously? Seriously, like... I'm actually so annoyed. I used to be able to just fly through these games without a problem, without breaking a sweat, and I'm struggling. I used to be, like, so much better at, like, platform type fucking games as a kid. Nah, fuck it, suck. Oh. Is there, and the sun is back. Lovely. Bitch. I'm assuming they go upwards at this one in front of me. Yep. Oh, why am I at what? You're actually a cunt. Right, can the sun just go away? Like, seriously, can the sun go away and stop blinding me? Goody. I could have just made that whole lot easier and skipped them instead of going through every single one, but you know what? What's done is done. I was focused on the lizard, so I didn't pay attention to what was in front of me. Are you taking the piss? You're taking the piss. You're... Alright, give me a checkpoint right now. Give me a checkpoint, please, for the love of God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my God. Okay. So that one comes out, then that one comes out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nah, give me those first, though. Fuck off, man. Oh. I'm so... Bruh. No. Come on, I know you're gonna come again. Oh my God. No, I can't miss the opportunity to get alive! Zara's looking up a fun there. Alright. Okay, now I'll just go fuck myself.
There we go, right. That comes out, yeah.
Okay. There's a little fucking stupid mask. Where's the...
sorry, where's the bonus level then? There it is. Oh yeah. I love how the level itself is so hard that they make the bonus level easy. And then the levels that aren't as hard, they make the bonus levels fucking difficult to make up for it. I've noticed. No. You motherfucker. I like the way that was fast paced. Cool. There we go. You know what? I see why this game is so generous with lives, because it's difficult. That's why it's so generous. Koala Kong. Aye. Oh my god. What did I do exactly? Oh, okay. I'm assuming he throws it in the place that I'm in. Bitch. Screw you, buddy. Oh, okay. I thought that was you defeated. Oh, no, it is. Oh, wow, okay. I was like, oh, is there like, is it gonna be like, you know, stages of this guy? That was very easy. That was easier than the fucking hoppy fucker. Onto a new island. Wait, what? Wait. No. Go back. Oh my god. Brother. Good lord.